champion New York Yankees hold maneuvers at Fort Lauderdale with their pitching mainstays, 25-game winner Whitey Ford and top reliever Luis Arroyo, and their big siege guns, Johnny Blanchard, Bill Scarron, Elston Howard, Mickey Mantle, Yogi Berra, and Roger Maris. Any questions? Florida Sunshine agrees with Mantle. His 54 home runs and Maris's record 61 made last year memorable for baseball and the M-Boys. They'll be at it again. Moving out Arizona way, it's the San Francisco Giants who are off and running, hopeful they'll connect for a pennant in their fifth season on the West Coast. The pitchers include Billy Pierce, obtained from the White Sox, Dick LeMay, who showed promise last year, and budding star Mike McCormick. A newcomer is Don Larson of World Series perfect game fame. Harvey Kuehn hasn't batted up to his American League form, but Jim Davenport's been reliable, and naturally there's always Willie Mays. At St. Petersburg, Florida, the New York Mets. With a familiar figure, ex-Yankee Casey Stengel, at the helm, they'll fill the void left by the Giants when they moved out of Manhattan. The old professor has to build a mound staff, and ex-Dodger Roger Craig can help. Another right-hander is Jim Hook. He's from Cincinnati. As is Howie Nunn. Felix Mantilla and Charlie Neal form one double play combo with Gil Hodges. Don Zimmer and Sam Drake are another. Manager Stengel looks to hitters like Frank Thomas to supply some muscle in the lineup. And Big Gil Hodges, the former Dodger, everybody's favorite.